giving gifts that we bought for them. We decided to show our appreciation by purchasing flowers and a poster of their favorite photo this season. The girls also went out of their way and bought some of their own items to show their appreciation as well. We would like to thank you both for your hard work and dedication to your education in basketball. You both have been amazing on the court, and we will miss you out here. But more than anything, I will miss the amazing personalities you have and the way you have made every moment a good one. I've truly enjoyed every moment that I've been able to be your coach. Thank you. Please join us in giving Brooke and Cassie a round of applause for being the best.
Thank you. the place of our national anthem.
Thank you. T-shirt. Oh. You see?
Thank you. never mind. No, I'm good. Like, dad.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
can't make it, baby. She's gonna lock me in. She did 102. She's never done that. She's never worked on that ever.
Yeah. Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you. 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 Oh! Now to the starting lineup for the North.
award for this day. It was a 6'10" sophomore from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, for Darryl Amari. Second award is a 6'1" sophomore from Austin, Texas, number one, Andrew Robert. Thank you.